That sound. Make it stop. Where is that noise coming from?
In this room, there's a...
Dr. Morales, did, you just call me?
Eddings?
Ed. Yeah, it's me.
Oh, good. Listen, I need your help with something.
The voice on the...
Now? It's like 6:30 in the morning. On a Sunday.
Is it? I didn't wake you up, did I?
No, I was already up.
You're a terrible liar, Ed.
I know. So, what do you need me to do?
First, I need you to confirm something. Did you finish those equations I gave you on Friday?
Yeah, just last night, actually.
Good. Do you have the results?
Got them right here.
How close were our estimates?
Spot on. There's definitely an inverse relationship between attraction and proximity. Dr. Morales, you still with me?
I'm here.
It's truly astonishing, and wait until you see my proof. You were right all along. This is a vindication of...
I'm going to destroy them.
Them?
My research, the data, the results. I'm destroying it all.
But resonance, it's your life's work. You can't just...
I've been here all weekend thinking about it. This isn't a scientific or a mathematical dilemma. It's an ethical one. And trust me, I much prefer my problems to be hypothesized, tested, and quantified.
You're wrong. It is math. Everything is. The potential for good far outweighs the possibility of misuse. You can't deprive the world of such...
Danger? Someone's been following me, Eddings. I know it.
Just please, don't destroy anything yet. I'll come in right now. I'm on my way. Wait for me.
So...